Well, Ken's making a stromboli, and this is how we do it. We place our dough out in a rectangular shape, and we put cheese on it, and mozzarella cheese on it, and then after that, this one doesn't have any subtractions on it. All right. After that, we take our homemade oil vinegar, put the homemade oil vinegar on there, and where's the salt at? Little homemade oil vinegar, a little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper, and whatever ingredients that they want on it. Which what's on this one, Dan? Stromboli and ham. Okay, this one's getting pepperoni and ham. And this is the difference. This is our stromboli. I'm showing you guys the difference between a stromboli and a calzone. Next time we get a calzone, we'll show you how we make that one too. We always use generous portions, of course, like I said before. And pepperoni and ham.
Ready?
We'll weigh everything out, except for the pepperonis, we count those. And for a, this is a small, right, Ken?
Yep.
Okay, for a small stromboli, we get 2 ounces of ham on there. So there's about 2 ounces right there. And just spread that over there evenly like that. Make sure you get a little bit on the ends. And then we'll top it with Parmesan cheese, or actually Romano cheese. It looks the same, so we call it Parmesan sometimes. And what we do is we take the bottom part, we fold it over, we take the top part, stretch it out a little bit, so it stretches out enough so we can fold it all the way over, tuck it all the way underneath the stromboli like that, and there's your stromboli. And then we'll take it and put it on our screen here, and these cook for about 7 minutes, and when we're done with them, we top them with garlic butter, give you a cup of red sauce, and it's on its way. So that was our stromboli. In a couple minutes here, we're going to show you how we do our calzones, which are a little bit different. Well, we finally got an order for a large calzone, and we're going to show you how that's made. Ken's going to make it for us, and I'll explain to you what's going on as we go. What we do with our calzones is we stretch them out just like a pizza and put them on a screen, and then we put ricotta sauce on them halfway across. And then after that, it gets whatever fillings or toppings that you want on them. What are they getting on this one, Ken? That was just a cheese one. Well, a lot of people get pepperoni and sausage, or you know, whatever toppings they want. We got 32 toppings, so you know, you put broccoli, spinach, black olives, ham, whatever you want on it. This one's just a cheese one, but we make it in a circle like a pizza, and then we put all the fillings and ingredients in and fold it over like a turnover, pinch it together real good, like Ken's doing right now. And then after that's done, we put a little hole in the top for a vent so it doesn't blow up like a balloon, and throw it in the oven for about 6 or 7 minutes. When it comes out of the oven, we garlic butter it real good just like we do the strombolis, and it's on its way. Okay, so that's the difference between our stromboli and our calzone, for those of you who wanted to know. I figured I'd make this video for you guys because we get a lot of questions on the phone about, a lot of people asking us what's the difference between a stromboli and a calzone, and there you go.